So this is for the intro week. It is the last week of August. And students have already arrived. I don't know if they have arrived in large number or small number, but they have arrived. It's windy. Maybe the phone will catch the wind. The university campus is on this side. Oh, the hole is the university campus. So it's inside the campus. Check the TU Eindhoven campus tour video flashing on the screen, which we did with some Indian students here in Eindhoven. So now we are in the Aurora building inside the campus of TU Eindhoven. So you come inside, so you have enough protection in the door. You can lock your door if you want. You have the escape plan of the building. And here you can put your, they have their dustbin. So on entering, immediately you see the kitchen. And here they have the rice cooker, they have some things that here you have the fridge. So they have given you a chimney, and on the top also there is some space to store. You can store these DHL packages and other things. And here they have the ingredients like the salt, any type of cooking ingredients you can store. And here they have the rack for the utensils. Here has the microwave. And whatever I heard, you can buy a microwave from second-hand shops for 5 or 10 euros. In this cupboard, you have also a storage. It's typical, like we store in Indian. You might have seen in my home also, the poha, oats and everything, whatever you need. So you have space, and you have also cupboard below. And inside the cupboard, you have like the onion, potato, rice. Here on this side, you have the bathroom. So inside the bathroom, you have a washing machine, if I am not wrong. Oh, no. It's in a common area, right? The washing machine is a shared common. And this is your, to do the job. And this is the shower with a curtain. These are all basic things you find in every student housing. The basin, which looks very clean, and the mirror. Yeah, so it's a basic bathroom. And the room is also, I don't know how much meter square is the room? 23 meter square in total. So here you have the bed. So it's a small cozy room, but it is sufficient for one student and you can have gathering in the weekend. Here you have the table where you work. And recently, people with the work from home setup, this looks very good because you'll sleep on the bed and you need to wake up and attend the lectures. So you have the vacuum cleaner here to clean the house. See, the floor is shining. So, and this is the height of the room. I can go back and give you an perspective, like how high is the room. They are normally not that high, but it is sufficient for like a medium-sized person. And this is like a cupboard for extra storage. You have all the tissue paper and anything you want to store. It depends on you. You can always bring more storage. But this is like a student house, so you can imagine. And this is another table for studying. If you don't want the bed setup, then you can study here. So it's everything is mobile, you can move. And considering the corona, here a mask is. The room looks really nice. You can see people playing outside. It's in the 5th floor. And that is the TU Eindhoven campus. Oh my god, the clouds look stunning. Yeah, so the you also have curtains if you want to close the entry of the light. Today the weather is good. And you have a sofa sitting place where you can keep anything. And there is also a cupboard to store your clothes. And there is some space above it to store your suitcase or anything. So you have the basic cupboard to store anything. And this is like the things to store your clothes that you want to wash later. Yeah, so this is pretty much the basic, and I have shown you before, 1 year before a video, you need a fan in the summer, 2-3 months. So let me show you again from this angle so that you can see like what is the length and depth and height of the house. Yeah, so this is the bed, that side is the bathroom, this side is the cupboard, and the ceiling, and this is the height estimation. Yeah, so I hope you like this video. If you like this video, then don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe to the channel and share this video so that students can know how a student house looks like. So I hope you... So till next video, goodbye from Eindhoven, Netherlands. Bye. Peace.
What are you guys doing?
Just making videos.
Yeah,
here
he's
for
a blogger time. Actually. YouTube blogger.
Subscribe to his channel.
Does he talk?
Yeah.
But he's making videos. He's a silent assassin.